also mix it. Now it is totally mixed with this gel. Then now we are going to pour it in that tank we have sealed with cellotape. Okay, it will take 20 minutes to ready for use.